I'm Amanda Vilanova. I've written and I'm starring in the Hurricane Diaries. I'm Puerto Rican, and so I started writing the play after I moved away from home 3 years ago. It's sort of an investigation of a foreigner's relationship with the country they've left. So I sort of retell the history of Puerto Rico through episodes of hurricanes that I lived through when I was a child and that my family lived through. I'm really proud of it. It's on at the Blue Elephant Theatre until the 19th of October, so please, please come and check us out.